I think the strength of the services that we provide here really revolve around our genuine interest and compassion for our patients. I think our patients will be treated as family here. Together we can come up with goals and help our patients meet those goals through the services that we provide. So without that key component, with compassion and concern to get our patients back to their lives, I think this program wouldn't be as strong as it is.